I've been in Nashville, Tennessee for the past 2 years. It's been like a crazy dream, I'll tell you what. And along the way, I've procured a few interesting tools, a few language tools. And this one right now is about a moth. So there's this moth, and this moth goes into the pediatrician's office. And so he goes inside, and the doctor sits him in the chair there, and then the moth starts to talk. And he says, "Doc, my life's gone to shit. My wife left me. My kids are gone. I started drinking a month and a half ago, and I just don't see any end in sight. I mean, things are really bad." And the pediatrician looks at the moth and says, "Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that, but it sounds like you need to see a psychiatrist. I'm a pediatrician. What are you doing here?" The moth says, "Oh, sorry, your light was on."